Hello, my dear blooming buds in the garden of Carmel Kindergarten. How are you? I hope all of you are fine. Are you ready to learn? Shall we start? In the previous class, we studied the names of flowers. Did you study that? Did you write the words in your notebook? Make sure that you are thorough with the spellings of the words which I gave you in the EVS notebook. Let's revise the previous class. Please take your EVS textbook, open to page number 16. Can you recollect all? All of you say with me. Lotus, jasmine, sunflower, shoe flower, say, water lily and ixora. Is it clear, children? Now we shall continue with the same topic. We were learning the names of flowers. Children, you know, with the flowers we can make beautiful garlands, bouquet and perfumes. We use flowers for events such as celebrations, remembrance and festivals. Last year we celebrated Onam. We made a beautiful pookalam with flowers in our school. Do you remember that? Yes. Then last Saturday we celebrated Independence Day. Independence Day is celebrated on 15th August every year. Then flowers are used for decoration. Now let's learn some more flowers. All of you listen here. Jibril Mom is going to show you a magic. Do you like magic? Yes, I think. All of you look here. This is a box. This is a box. Is there anything inside the box? No, nothing. Now, Jibril Mom is going to keep the box here. Now, I am going to take the box. Anything is here? Nothing. Again, I am going to keep the box here. Look here. Now, I am going to take the box. See, wow! Beautiful flowers. This is a lily. All of you say, this is a lily. Is it water lily? No, lily. What is the color of lily? It is white. It is white. Lily is a beautiful and elegant flower. Lilies come in a variety of different shapes and colors. This is a rose. All of you say rose. What is the color of rose? It is red. It is red. Rose is a beautiful flower found in different colors. It smells very good. It has thorns in its stems. Do you have rose plant at your home? May have. This is a marigold. This is a marigold. What is the color of marigold? It is found in bright yellow or orange. It grows all through the year. All of you say once again. Lily, rose, marigold. Is it clear? Now turn to the next page, page number 17. Do you know more about flowers? Now I am going to ask some oral activity. All of you look at the board. First one, two flowers with a sweet smell. Rose and jasmine. Second one, two flowers that grow in water. Lotus and water lily. Third one, the national flower of India. Lotus is our national flower. Fourth one, a flower that tends to the sun. Sunflower. a flower that grows on a thorny plant. Rose. Did you understand? Children, let's write. Please take your pencil. Write the names of the flowers in the four lines. All of you say and write. Lily. Lily. L-I-L-Y. Next, rose. Rose. R-O-S-E. Rose. Then, marigold. M-A-R-I-G-O-L-D. Marigold. All of you please look at the next page. Knowing more about flowers. Two flowers with a sweet smell. Rose, jasmine. Then two flowers that grow in water. Lotus and water lily. Then the national flower of India. Lotus. Then a flower that tends to the sun. Sunflower. Then flower that grows on a thorny plant. Rose. Rose. All of you listen. Name a flower that you like the most. Children, which flower do you like the most? Write the name of it in the four lines. Please take your EVS notebook. Open it. Please write the date here. Continuously write. Fourth one. Rose. Rose. Fifth one. Water lily. Water lily. You should study the spelling of these words. Have a nice day. Bye-bye. See you.
Roses are red, yellow and pink. The lotus in the pond does not sing. Yellow sunflowers face the sun. Flowers are liked by everyone. Orange marigold, oh so bright. Sweet smelling jasmine is completely white. In many, many colors hibiscus is found. With petals open wide, it looks big and round.